Nowadays, it is the board that is really playing the major part in all decisions, be it economic questions, be it stakeholders, be it corporate social responsibility. It has been a complete change of the world. The Baltics have been very good to understand the concept. They have done a fantastic job in improving their corporate governance. And I'm impressed about the work done by Baltic Institute of Corporate Governance and all participants. We are now close to 300-400. Impressive in a small society like the Baltic three countries.
It has been a long, long development over the last nearly 20 years, starting in US, England, coming to the Scandinavian countries. There have been a lot of books concerning about corporate governance. What is important? That is, you can't take one rule from one country and just put it into another country. You need to have the local approach, the local culture, and where you could twist the corporate governance to the local culture. And that's why the local Baltic Institute of Corporate Governance is so important. It will take years to implement good corporate governance in private-owned company, state-owned company, but it is necessary to do it if you want to create value.
Now, I'm an old man, being 77. It means that I have made so many mistakes in my life. That goes both for the Baltic and for other countries where I'm, particularly in Sweden. And I would like to give my experience to next generation so that they can do it much better than I have been able to do. And also much better than is expected by the old generation.
I have now the chance for helping young people to do the right thing. I have been the CEO and president for Carlsberg Breweries and have been the chairman of the breweries here in the Baltics. I left my heart in the Baltics when I went here to be in the boards. So it's a kind of payback to the Baltic Institute of Corporate Governance.